Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So today we are here with yet another product review, and let's go ahead and check out the product we have in store for you today. This product that we're going to review for you is a storybook, and the storybook that we're going to review is this one. It's The Gruffalo by Julia Donaldson and Axel Scheffler. Okay, it says The Gruffalo, and it's got the picture of the Gruffalo and the mouse on it with the background of a jungle. So this is the storybook that we're going to review for you today. Now you can buy this product for your kids to read them stories, because kids love stories. So this is an interesting storybook that you can purchase. You can purchase this from Amazon, because that's where I bought this book from. Okay. So that's how it looks. It says The Gruffalo. Let's flip the book and see what's there on the other side. So this is how it looks here. This is the front, this is the back. Okay. It's got a fox, it's got an owl. Mouse. Let's just read what's mentioned on it. It says, a mouse took a stroll through the deep, dark wood. A fox saw the mouse, and the mouse looked good. But the fox is the least of the quick-witted mouse's problems. He's about to come face to face with an owl, a snake, and many more animals probably. Oh, help, oh no, a Gruffalo. That's what is mentioned out here. So there's a website, gruffalo.com, mentioned out here on the book. There's the price mentioned, so it's priced at ₹399. It's a very interesting storybook, and there are some other storybooks by the same author and by Gruffalos, which are mentioned below out here. If you can see some of the other books that are mentioned by the Gruffalos. I'll just read a few of them for you. It says, Room on the Broom. That's another storybook which we will be reviewing in the next video. There's another book which says, The Gruffalo's Child. Then there's The Squash and the Squeeze. Okay. The Gruffalo's Child I mentioned. Monkey Puzzle is another book which is mentioned. So this is a wide range of books that are available by the Gruffalos. So you can purchase these books as well. If your kids like this storybook, they can go in for the other options available as well. Right? So guys, let's go ahead and check the book from inside. Okay. So this is how it looks on the inside. You can see the paper. The quality of the paper used is thick. It's very good. The finish is good. Material use is extremely good. So yeah, so that's the paper quality. It's just got a brief description of the story. Let's go ahead and just read that out. It says, a mouse took a stroll through the deep, dark wood. A fox saw the mouse, and the mouse looked good. Walk further into the deep, dark wood and discover what happens when the quick-thinking mouse comes face to face with an owl, a snake, and a hungry Gruffalo. So this is a brief description about the story. So it's quite an interesting story, and it will keep your kids entertained, because it's all about this mouse taking a stroll and coming face to face with various other animals who want to trap this mouse, and how smartly the mouse gets away with these animals and even with the Gruffalo. So that's how it is. The next page has got the jungle or the deep dark wood. So this is the place that the mouse is going for a stroll. You can see how beautiful it is looking. Kids love pictures, and that's what makes the storybook even more attractive. The colors and the attractive pictures. So let's just go ahead and check the next page. So next page again has the title. It says The Gruffalo, and it's got the author's written on it. Sci. So that's written by Julia Donaldson, illustrated by Axel Scheffler. So that's how it is. And then the story begins. So you can see that fox, the first encounter the mouse has is with the fox. So you can see the jungle or the woods and the fox and the mouse. Isn't that really cute? Kids are going to love all these animals and these pictures in it. And the story, of course, because the story is very, very interesting and it will keep your kids glued to the story. So yeah, so let's go ahead and just read the story a little bit. So it says, a mouse took a stroll through the deep, dark wood. A fox saw the mouse and the mouse looked good. So that's where the mouse and the fox comes face to face. Now the fox asks the mouse, you know, where are you going to, little brown mouse? Come and have lunch with me in my underground house. So you see how the fox is trying to trap this mouse into going with him to his house, and then probably he has his plan of eating this mouse, making dinner. So that's how the fox, they are very cunning, right? So the fox is cunning and he's trying to trap this mouse to go home with him, so that he's got some good food for him. So then it says, the mouse replied to the foxes, it's terribly kind of you, fox, but no, I'm going to have lunch with the gruff fellow. So this is how smartly this mouse is, because the mouse knows the fox is up to some trick. He knows the fox very well. This mouse is very smart, very witty. So he comes up with an even smarter reply to the fox, and he says that, no, I'm going to have lunch with a gruff fellow. You know, then to that the fox replies, a gruff fellow? What's a gruff fellow? So the fox does not know what's a gruff fellow. And the mouse has just made the story up, and he says, a gruff fellow? Why didn't you know? So the mouse is very smart and says, oh, you don't know what a gruff fellow is? Okay, so the mouse is now decided to tell him what a gruff fellow is. So he says, he has terrible tusks and terrible claws and terrible teeth in his terrible jaws. This is how the mouse is describing the gruff fellow to the fox and trying to scare him. And then the fox asks him, where are you meeting him? So the mouse replies, I'm meeting him near the rocks, and his favorite food is roasted fox. So you see how smartly the mouse has replied to this cunning fox. And when the fox hears that, he's like, roasted fox, I'm off. Fox said, goodbye, little mouse, and away he sped. So you see how very smartly this mouse has driven away this fox. And that's the picture which it shows away, that the fox is scared and he's running away, because when he hears that the mouse says that the gruff fellow likes roasted fox, he knows that, you know, oh, you're trying to trap the mouse, but no, I don't want to go with the mouse anywhere. You see? So that's how it is. So the picture is interesting. These pictures are very interesting, and the story is even more interesting. And then it says, silly old fox, doesn't he know there's no such thing as a gruff fellow? So you see how smartly the mouse has tried to get this fox into believing him that there's something like a gruff fellow. So yeah, and he wins. So basically the mouse has won this battle or this fight with the fox. So yeah, so that's how the story goes ahead. It talks about the other animals that he comes face to face with and how he goes about answering them and dealing with all the situations that he's faced with. So yes, the next one is a snake. So there's interesting pictures in the book, and the story is even more interesting that you can read to your kids. Then there's the final encounter that he has with an actual gruff fellow. You go see. He was just faking a gruff fellow, but there is actually something as a gruff fellow. That's when the mouse now comes across this gruff fellow who wants to have this mouse for his food. So now how will the mouse deal with this situation is what the next bit of the story is all about. How the mouse handles that situation that he faces with the Gruffalo. Now you can see in the last page, even the Gruffalo is running away from the mouse. So I'm sure the mouse has come up with an interesting story that has scared even the Gruffalo away. So that's something that you've got to buy a book and you can read it to your kids and tell them how the story unfolds. And here in the end, you show that the mouse is now at peace, eating a nut which he has found over there. And that's how the story ends. So isn't that interesting, guys? I hope you liked the review of this book. Not only this storybook, but the other storybooks are also very good. So you can purchase them from Amazon. You have a wide range out here from the Gruffalos that you can purchase, and you can read these stories to your kids. They are very interesting storybooks and your kids will really love them. So yes, that's all we had in store for you today. I hope you liked the video. If you liked the video, please click on the like button and subscribe to our channel. We'll be reviewing more books for you. Thank you for watching us. Stay tuned for more reviews, more book reviews and other product reviews as well.